Hi everyone, welcome back to FixEdge. In this video, I will show you how to download and install the Canva desktop app on our Windows 10 or 11 PC. So without further delay, let's start. Step 1. Visit the Canva website. First, open any web browser of your choice. I'm opening Google Chrome. Go to the canva.com/download. This is the official download page from Canva. Here, there will be option for Windows. Download Canva for Windows. If you want to install for Mac, iOS or Android and Chromebook, you can click on the options according to your need. We are installing for Windows, so click on that. This will download the Canva setup file. Wait for the download to complete. Once the file is downloaded, double click on it. The installation process will begin automatically. It usually takes less than a minute, so wait. After the installation, the Canva app will open. You can log in with your Canva account or you can sign up for free if you don't have Canva account. So click on login through browser. It will automatically fetch your mail ID. If you want the same mail ID to login, just click on Yes, Continue to Canva app, or else click on Login with different account. I'll continue with this one. So click on this open for the prompt. Once logging in will be finished, the Canva app will open. This is the Canva desktop app. It will work just like Canva in your browser, but it's faster and easier to access. You will find all your saved design templates and tools in one place. And that's it. You now have Canva installed on your Windows 10 or 11 laptop. If this video helped, hit like and subscribe to FixEdge. Thank you for watching.